Sadly, it is defective. These robots are an unintended result of the terraforming technology. An anomaly. Though they contain some Blue Sentient DNA, they are nothing like my people.
You're right about that.
They're simple, parasitic robots, motivated only by their need to think and feed on the Zord's core.
That explains the deep quarry, and why they attacked us. They'd attack anyone who appeared threatening.
Oh, sounds harmless enough. Can we go home now?
Negatory. I ran those simulations. If they keep devouring the inside of the battle zone,
which they will,
the core will collapse, creating an interdimensional black hole.
A chain reaction of battle zones will implode in on themselves, drawing in planets, stars, and... wait for it...
Earth!
We have to stop the mutants from hollowing out the rest of the battle zone. Any ideas?
Blow it sky high?
I'm guessing that would also cause a collapse, Stanford.
Of course. I knew that. I should think a little before I speak.
Uh-huh.
Wait! If these little blue dudes are operating on a corrupt computer program, can't we just give them a new program? That makes them self-terminate!
Awesome!
Then let's get to that terrapod now!
Vert, I have uploaded the program into your saber.
Once you get past the pyramid walls and within range of the pod, I'll activate it.
The only way to penetrate that thickness of the radium crystal is to launch the saber and GearSlammer, fuse them, and hit the pyramid in a precise location.
Yeah, just give me a target and I'll hit it.
Good, so keep these critters off the mobile. We'll be exposed while Stanford lines up the shot.
Pest control duty, on it.
You're approaching the finish line, Stanford!